Hi guys. So, pancakes. All's been working hard. Fire's very hot. I think Merritt and Maya are in the packing. Packing up the campsite. I wanna go take a little dip really fast. It's gonna be kinda cold because it's the morning. I'll go, you can come swimming with me. Okay, I'm gonna take my headband off. And then we're gonna go really fast because we gotta leave.
Oh, it's freezing.
I think I should go under. Comment what you think. Not yet. One, two, three.
How'd that feel?
What is Elon Musk's
child's name?
Do they change it?
Get renamed.
Who is Michael Jackson's daughter? Oh, and where's the money from Michael Jackson's music?
We're on the Pipestone to Newton Portage.
And Barrel.
Last campsite.
Everyone has like dogs. And there's like an anime house. Like a cooking house where they take turns cooking meals. And an outdoors house where they all go on like hikes together and stuff.
Which one would you join?
Well, I don't know. I was thinking about that. Like cooking, animal, or outdoors. Probably outdoors.
I feel like the outdoors night before.
They're talking about vomiting, but look at this little bunny eating the leaves. I don't know if you can see
it. Upstairs, and like I lied on my parents' floor, and then I did not feel good in there, so I lied on this old woman's bathroom, which was weirdly comforting to me, like old people's bathrooms. And then I vomited in her toilet, and then I went to the funeral the next day.
All over? Or
in the toilet. I had good aim then.
Last time I was like super sick. It was in 8th grade, right after MRCs. It was the meat.
Guys, I don't know how to explain this to you, but it became really high intensity right now because all the mosquitoes came out to play.
So last night, I had my headlamp. There's some people who are staying at our site tonight, and so they're getting set up, but yeah.
Well, we're bear proofing everything.
Yeah!
Oh yeah, there are people crashing.
I really want to meet them in the morning. We're gonna
have to wake up.
They couldn't find a hotel in Ely, so they're back. They
literally came back to the Boundary Waters to camp for the night. They must live far. They must live far if they have to come back here.
I saw a light and I was like, this is weird. And I reported to the group to Camp Leader Merritt.
And then we congregated for a second.
We decided we should invite them.
I feel like we invited them before we decided.
Yeah.
Okay, back in the tent. The bug tent.
Yeah.
This is Tina's. The bug tent. Well, now it's the bug tent. And we have all the headlamps. Look at our stuff. We have to pack it because we have fugitives at our site.
We made friends.
We invited some stowaways.
Wait, guys. A woodland creature. We have to vlog this way. Ella.
No. Sina, you're blocking my face.
I'm at an angle.
I'm so sad to leave. Okay.
We don't want to miss our friends in the morning, so we have alarms set. I think for every hour and some more.
Yep. Some extras.
So that they can't sneak away without us, and we're gonna get up
with them
when they do. It's because I wanna eat breakfast with them.
At first glance, oh.
At first glance, this island is rather lovely, but upon further stay, turned out to be Mosquito Island.
We're going home. The bumper. Did you run into something?
No,
wait,
what
happened?
I was pulling out of the parking lot and then I rolled back into the thing. So then I just kind of zoomed myself out, but apparently the bumper fell off.
Also, it doesn't say anything about Sundays.
Ely. No.
Sundays is parking everywhere. That's okay.
In my pocket, but I don't like it.
Got rid of our canoe. Gonna get some merch.
We're close enough to the curb, right?
How are we feeling? We're back. Good.
I'm back to the Rona.
Back to the Rona.
Uh oh.
Wait, I don't have any money with me.
Okay, bye.
Me neither.
I want.